Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about how to look after the Myrcolucas plant. It doesn't request lots of water, it doesn't need lots of light. They grow in graceful wand-like shape. They start thick and bulbous at the base. They grow without any fertilizer and they have greeny triangular leaves. And if you give it too much water, the leaves will turn yellow and they will rotten. And this is the plant, how it looks like. And it has lovely greeny leaves. I hope you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching. Bye!